Good, little dab forwards. Away goes Tompkins and also Hartley. And it's the young centre who touches down. Great start to the second half from Saracens. That's their bonus point score at Olly Hartley.
Starting at 12 again, he did the job recently at Franklin's Gardens against Northampton. He is a prospect. Extraordinarily will be in the Champions Cup next season at the expense of Bristol, unless Saracens score now. He had a toothache. He started crying. It sounded like an earthquake. It didn't last long because I stopped it. I grabbed the rag down and stuck some little pins in it. Now we're a family. Looks to try and send Saracens around the left side, and it's Lewington. Barely had his hands on the ball in the first half, but could this be Saracens opening their account? Oh, they are over the line. It is going to be the try.
Poland, little dab forwards. Oh, beautiful. Really nicely read by Hartley. And Manu Vunipola can ride the challenges to go under the post. Hayden Wood, Hartley, trying to draw in those defenders, ball in two hands, oh, he skipped through, and he's powered his way over the line.
De Haas, drawing the penalty, taken quickly. And then the stretch and the score, and Hartley's maybe got a second.